pandemide o sacrificio di vita con il materiale ci vede molto molto la vita. La risposta è lo fa, così, con l'individuità, zero anche lo fa, e anche lo fa, l'individuità 0.57, così, shorter. And you can see the different situation and distance between the main part of the rational membrane and the cortex. You see that the reason that if you stay just in the middle of the footplate, it's far from the, we are more than 1 millimeter. So it's better to stay on the middle of the footplate and to don't push into the small hole with the perforator. And you feel that there is some one moment of emptiness inside. You feel that. So you see, in your training, you want exit. You see on the cookie.
Shell.
And you try to do with the water, you feel something else inside. The technique, the window, and the piston. The axis of the stages. To cut the inferior part, you see the scissor in the same axis of the stages. To cut it. Posterior part with the right scissor, the tendon, and the posterior course. And to remove the superstructure in the way of the long process of language, you see, in this way. Because you don't move the stage to the language. If you try to remove the superstructure in the other way, you can move the long process of the anus, so we can use the anus and the fixation of the articulation between the malleus and the anus. Good plate in the middle. But you see with the piston that you have seen at the beginning, you have to support the long process of the anus and to push down the prosthesis. With the piston, you see you turn around the long process, but you open more, and it goes by itself in 10 minutes after the surgery. So I want to show you that this thing, with the stapes, you cut arterial course, see, or you pierce his low from the side, and you put perpendicular in, with the right scissor, you cut the tendon, and the posterior course, and you remove in the same, slowly of course, in the same axis, of the long process. And you put it with the forceps. And now at this moment I prepare my prosthesis. You see, I take it from the brain and I open it with the needle, large opening, and I put on the paper. Now I do a hole with the drill or perforator, and I put the piston inside, and you see I turn it slowly, and it's finished. So I control, okay? It's not easy, but it's the best way to prevent any accident. So, accident is also very important. enough water in the skin will be difficult to do the flap. You must do a good nutrition to have a very thick skin, and it's more easy to do the flap. Position of the speculum always in the posterior superior part of the tympanic membrane, because it will work in this place. It's not necessary to see the anterior part of the tympanic membrane, just to see the posterior part, especially the posterior superior part. The access to the skin flap, short, too much skin, in kind of perforation, on the bone, active. The wall you must do very careful. Don't remove too much bone because you can have not enough after. You have not enough skin to close it, and you have to put the graft or the connective tissue or the shaft to close that. And you can have a function for that. The stage of the superstructural luxation. Put plate into the vestibule, fracture, narrow put plate and deep, fracture nerve. I will show you what deep, if you put the fracture nerve exposed on the put plate, but try to push to the button, to the, not to put the wire, to put the tetra pistol. The fracture nerve, the size of the stapedotomy. Stapedian artery also, you can have a big scar, stapedian artery also in the foot plate. So also you have to go slowly and carefully in front or behind, depending on the situation. Wheelchair syndrome. And for the reconstruction, also the side of the prosthesis, the shape, the position, and the pattern also. You see the cardiac travel at any time. So that's a problem. Recommendation, safe technique. Stapedectomy is more easy to do than stapedectomy because stapedectomy you have to remove one part of the footprint. Usually we remove the posterior part because it's less dangerous for the posterior. Conclusion. There's a question in the survey, complication. The most important is to have a good improvement. If you have good result with your own technique, don't change. Don't try to do better because I have seen one surgeon who did very bad thing. But if your technique gives you good result, it's the most important.